my Lego Battle Force series Transformers have returned with a new guest. And guess what that was? New character. New character ahead. Alright, here's a guy from Combiner Wars. I keep forgetting his name. Give me a second to think and remember what his name is. It's something like Offroad. Let's say Wild Rider. Let's call this guy Wild Rider. I don't know if I'm actually going to do like a G1 car accurate or just car version of Wild Rider. I don't know if I will. It's not a guarantee. I might. I don't know. I'll also obviously make it compatible with the Minnesota Combiner. And this one isn't bad, but, you know, goofy. So, also, I'm doing these reviews in order of which characters I've created. So, yeah. So, first I created Motor Master, and this guy. Last one I need to do is, dead end, but I can't do that until I review this guy, which is going to be next review, I hope. Alright, so, yep, already did a size comparison. My phone's a bit slow right now, so maybe there's gonna be some, like, lag at some parts. Whatever, you're gonna have to deal with it. Yep, right there. Just happened. Alright. Breakdown. Drag strip. I'm gonna save the new character for last. I've also became a big fan of this character lately for some reason. I don't know why. But his name is Bludgeon. Bludgeon, yes, Bludgeon. I created Lego Bludgeon. To my surprise, there actually aren't a lot of Lego Bludgeons out there on YouTube, so. Yeah. I'm not saying that's the reason why I decided to make this one. I just made it and said, hey, who else created a Lego Bludgeon? Like, two other guys. One, the colors aren't accurate. It's like all gray. The other one's like a big one that doesn't transform. I don't like any of them. So yeah, this is Bludgeon's tank mode. Yep, you already saw the head right there. Alright. So that's it for his tank mode. As you can probably tell, this is his sword. It's a sword. It's just there for storage. You don't have to necessarily put it there. I know it looks stupid, but there's nowhere to store the weapon. So, yeah. Alright. Transformation. Really, all you have to do is just stand him up. Put the smokestacks up. That's literally it. Yay, you're a Transformers master! Alright, let me transform the rest. Alright, now it's time for Combine Mode. So, the first thing you're gonna wanna do. This is literally it. All you have to do is flip his arms all the way down. That's it. Like, every part of the transformation just has to do with his arms. It's really it. His arms are the key. Anyways, let's get down to build.
Smooth transition. Now, here's the first set of pieces that you will need to build this character.
Ta-da! Set those off to the side.
Here's the second set of pieces that you'll need to build this character.
I don't know if this is an illegal building technique, but I just do it for this build. Whatever. You can also use repaints of these pieces to try and create a character like Huffer. I think his name is Huffer. He's like the orange and blue truck. Yeah. Let me just set that off to the side.
Third set of pieces you'll need to build this character.
Wait, this is obvious, guys. Come on. Hold up. Wait a minute. Is that how it goes? Just checking. Yep. This is how it goes.
Here's the fourth set of pieces you'll need.
I don't even...
Ta-da! Magic! Final set of pieces you'll need to build the final part of this character.
These are all the same thing, right? Yep. Alright, so you're gonna put these together like that. Alright. You grab this piece. Right there. Just something like that. This goes right there. Now, next thing you're gonna do. Hold on. You're gonna grab this piece and put it right here. Then this goes on the very back. And guess what goes on there? This piece from the beginning. Yep. Now you just do that. Goes on. He did something wrong. Take that off. Take this off. This off. This goes to the top. Oh yeah. Now I get it. Alright, so while that goes to the top, this goes back here. See? Yeah, like that. Alright. Now, go. Then this just goes, this last part just goes around the bottom. Yep. There you go. So smooth. That was so smooth. Alright, see you next time.